Welcome to day two. I didn't get to go to day one. They got to go to Japan, but I didn't. So welcome to day two of the video. Downtown Los Angeles, 38 floors in the air.
Here we are, day two of the video. Jack and I are going to the set.
Okay, first setup of the day is over here on the office set. Everything's an office except Mariah's bedroom is actually built into an office. As you can see, when you go from this room and that, it's all interconnected. I've decided to make a video that has an office-like feeling, but at the same time, a cross between an office and an apartment. We have a boy robot servant dressing Mariah. And so what we're doing are special effect shots. We're manipulating this little strap on her dress with a monofilament. Then when it comes on, later on, we'll actually put a CG robot putting the dress back on.
I'm wearing a rubber glove that's been painted the same color green as the green screen that you see over here. And what's going to happen is I'm going to be holding a makeup brush and applying lipstick to Mariah.
Just hold it a little bit further away if you can. Like as graceful as you can make it.
Let's go. Picture up. Roll, please. Roll sound. Roll camera.
For Joseph to be this creative and to be this like focused on certain elements of pop culture that are kind of based on childhood things or things that are like animation, like bigger than life yet, you know, kind of cutesy. It's an interesting perspective and it's something that I think is cool. It has a lot to do with my personality, even just like visually where he's going with it.
She's gonna step off set. New deal.
Here we are in an office, and this is really a once-in-a-lifetime thing that you'll never see again because I'm kind of like allergic to fluorescent lighting and offices because it reminds me of school, and I don't know. It's just Joseph had to do it to me.
Like these digital butterflies are flying around you this whole time, which is just kind of really funny, you know? Mm-hmm. You're drinking soda pop, and at a certain point, you lift up your hand, and inside, the little girl is dancing, you know, in her angel outfit. We'll do that as a special effect.
Okay.
Roll sound, please.
Oh, great. I like that.
Moving to the recording studio. New deal. Main unit's moving over. Thank you very much.
Okay, so it's 5 a.m. What time is it, really?
6:30.
6:30. We've been here quite a while, but we're all still perky and happy. This is the recording studio shot where people monitor me at all times, so I guess like I'm singing and these are the different microphones and they're kind of like, is that what's going on, Joseph?
They're studying you to find out how to replicate your voice.
He said it, not me.
Everyone, look at her, okay? Writing notes, things like that. You have one?
The last shot of the night.
Roll sound. Roll camera. Okay, guys, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank everybody, one and all, for a very, very good day. Great work. Thank you very much. Let's go home. That is a wrap.
Bye, MTV. We'll see you tomorrow for our next fabulous day. Welcome to day three, everybody. Here we are on the set once again in LA, in the middle of the office building, and we're about to get into the first shot of the day.
Cameron is going to make a special appearance in the video at the end.
We have our guest, Killer Cam.
I'm in the building. I'm here. I'll let your boy.
And roll sound, slate up.
My gangsta, cause usually I stay on the block, but the girl world jet straight to the yacht. In the sock, jewelry, chrome and stones, wows, jowls, louds, cones and jones.
It's funny when you deal with artists or just people in general who like perpetrate one kind of image, and then like you meet them and they're like totally different. You're like, what is this? It's like he's just cool people, and his crew, like they're all just like fun people, and we can all hang out, do a video, have fun, joke around. Like he made it fun for me tonight.
Lobster and shrimp. Check my resume. Look at my lip, mommy. We could be a couple still. Sing my hook. Help me sell a couple mil. Now sit.
And that is a wrap on Cameron, everybody. Thank you very much.
You have a new old boy in effect. So holla at your boy is a good thing. Thanks, Mariah Carey. Holla at your boy.
Coming up on Making the Video, it's an explosive ending.
We are about to embark upon the car chase sequence.
To a long day.
This is scene number 7,223. And we're still going.
Plus the world premiere.